An incentive spirometer is a device that helps you take slow, deep breaths. Using it correctly keeps the lungs working well and can help prevent problems like pneumonia. An incentive spirometer is made of hollow, clear plastic. It has a tube with a mouthpiece attached. Numbers on the spirometer show how deeply you breathe in. A little disc called a piston moves up and down. The area with arrows or lines on it shows a range. A ball goes up and down in this range to show how slowly you breathe in. Sit up straight and hold the spirometer in your hands. Take a deep breath in and let it out. Place the mouthpiece in your mouth. Make sure your lips completely cover the mouthpiece. Breathe in slowly through the mouthpiece, like sucking through a straw. Breathe slowly enough to keep the ball in your target zone, and breathe deeply enough until the piston gets to the mark your care team has set for you. Hold your breath for 3 seconds, then let it out slowly. It can take a few tries to hit your mark. Your care team will let you know how often to use the incentive spirometer.